Birmingham, Alabama. Home button there. Let me get this pulled up here. That was a clear land. Boom. So there we go. So as you can see, we are going to go with the plot plan real quick, real short. Hopefully everything is all good for you guys. We're going to part 18 center here in Memphis. That is where we're currently located. Pretty much kind of a left turn, 161 degrees to ribs. Man, they got some slapping ribs in Memphis, ain't no doubt about that. Down to Kudlow. Pick that up. And pretty much straight shot into Birmingham down there. Let's see, currently runway 24. Let's see what our options are. I say like a nav, or nav. See, let's check it out real quick. Yeah, let's do the RNAV-Z for Belkin there. Heck yeah. So let's hide that nugget. All right. So let's quit messing around and get in here and get started. All right, let's import our Simbri plot plan. Got that there. There we are there. Go ahead and get GSX. Going, we are FedEx. Yes, we are. Yes, indeed. And all that looks like it's coming in. I really hope that we can hear sounds, because I don't hear nothing. Let me just double check something right quick, guys. I don't hear no 2020 sounds. Oh, there we go. They're on mute. Hook it up. Alright, let's see here. Do we have, that looks correct. Weight and balance, custom cargo. Update from Simbrief, 71,000, high load. There we go, we do not need no crew because we're already in here. Alrighty. Let's get them checklist open here. Cockpit. Oh my goodness, let's go up top. And we have bats to auto. That is check, hydraulic panel. Pressure is check, wiper switches off, gear lever. In the down position. Slap flaps. They're good. Reversers are down. Fuel levers are in the off position. Weather radio is off. External power. Do we have that? We do. Establish. Y'all still waiting on me? I thought it did that automatically. My fault. Let's go main cargo. Bulk. There we go. We're loading the boxes now. Perfect. Skids, boxes, whatever you want to call them. Alright, that is. Let's check on that APU
bar test. Bar.
I've been flying so many airplanes, I can't keep track of nothing. I know she's around here somewhere. Call her good. If you as required, we can go ahead and fire that up. Master switch to on. And start. Check, that is check. Oxygen low, pressure switch, pressure. Annunciator lights. Good. And vehicle crews as required. Flatbed prep. FMC. So let's go ahead and get this nugget right here updated. Page block 02 pick up CD entry out of range. Let me close all the doors. Let's go back to weight balance. Works for me. Looks good there. Got our wing components in there. Take off. Oh, no. Sorry. Let's go here. Make sure this is correct. Insert Falcon. Boom. There we go. Take a quick look at it here. Alright. Let's see here. Intercept ribs. Keep going. Don't update it. Falcon. Boom, boom, boom. Go check our altitudes here right quick. And at least, I'm going to say this 3,000. Logo. Should be D200. That looks correct there. Pretty good to me. Perfect. Now we can go here. Turn back over. Let's go ahead. Boarding complete. Let's go ahead and prepare for the spec. Those on. Auto. Tick, tick. That is correct there. Oops, throw ATS. Anything switches. We're in our trip position. All strokes to auto. Switches off. Thank you. apply so many different things. scratch my asphalt. That's on me. Brake anti-skid. Parking brakes. Oh. Let's push. Okay, so let's do... is turning. Introduce fuel at 20%. And she's almost there. There it is. EPT's coming up. We have an issue. Oh, there it goes. Okay, okay. Into his turning. And there's 20%. Fuel is in. There. Hook it up. Let's do it. So Bravo. Said pretty quick. Truthfully, I should probably just turn traffic off until beyond ATC comes out. But this always looks like crap, you know? Alright, we are cleared. Need a lid up here. That. Go there. Packs are in auto, so that should be fine. Quick line up here, contain. Brake pins are off. Single lines are up. Screw pins. Screw line. started. And the rest of that is pretty much self-explanatory. We got N1 up to about 40. Laps coming up. AP on. Thrust is set. I'm going to take all that after takeoff, spoilers. Okay, we're done with the checklist for a bit. Climb thrust set there. Button on the honeycomb. It's interesting. I believe we're full up, boys, girls.
Thanks.
18K. just a bulky aircraft, you know what I mean? Just thick. Kind of like, you know, just thick. This is my life. I mean, she doesn't feel like so on the takeoff row, she was kind of squirrely now, so I'm going to need to look at the other throttle. But, for the most part, she's a solid girl. Solid, solid. Let's get down here. Up the scent, yep. So we're gonna bug in. There's our final 2200. Once we get to cruise, we're there. We'll go ahead and bug in 2200. Should pick up top of drop. $19.33, so in about 10 minutes. Probably be a little quicker than that. I mean, we're doing almost 500 across the ground at 25K. We are steamrolling. Sorry, I'll fix this while I'm right here thinking about it. Got her now. All right, get back in here. We're probably at top of drop. We are. Engines are rolling back. Speeding down. Ascent prep, ECAM. Pick. Set, set, check, check. Decision height. There's we go. Sorry if y'all hear my doggy in the background. Somebody must be here. We will catch that here momentarily. Speed brakes in there, she was speeding up. She's still going pretty quick. Peg on 5,000 feet per minute. What's up with that? Got distracted. Somebody came in to report the sticky video. AKA garage. Sometimes she can be slippery coming down. Just gonna keep them out just a little bit. 30 knot tailwind. Add a little bit more. Get ourselves established. I'm gonna grab the pain flying most of this. See how terrible I do. It changes day to day. So get them sweet birds in there, help us hit the 250 mark. Coming out. There. Let's see here. I guess we got that. That's good. So 201, 180, 132, 132. That's good. Speeds. A little bit of turbulence. Little bit, big old city of Birmingham. Birmingham, Alabama, right over there. It's like a mountain range. Come on, 2020, quit doing that. We're rocking and rolling. I really don't know why. Seems a little extreme. I don't know what the CRJ's been doing. Yeah, this doesn't seem as stable as it was before the update. I will say that. That could be the turbulence modeling. But go ahead and get that. Like it. All right, my controls. Yes, I know. Yes, I know. Ooh-wee. That was spicy, folks. Over. So, she's gonna go around. Should have been. That thing came in so daggum fast there. I forgot half the lights. I was not expecting that approach to be that quick. I thought I had time. I obviously did not. Once we made that first turn, 7 miles, that first turn into Logo, that's where I messed up. I should have been pretty close to the speed there. Golly bomb. 5 degrees, the brakes are smoking. I mean, smoking. Probably see the smoking from outside. Man, my sound is lagging today. looks like a good spot for a FedEx plane. Sorry about that. Something this airport does not like. My rig. Go get this crap off here. We got the Waffle House. Staying right where we're at. Exit live. Oh. I can stay on for now. No heat's coming off. That looks good there. Turn on fuel pumps. To off because we are done for the day and the weekend. Unfortunately, weekends, they always come and go so fast. ATS is off, that is off. Pitch trim should come on. How about now? There we go. Maybe not. Seatbelt sign's coming off. And off, that's off. Down to zero. And folks, that's gonna be it for today. Really appreciate you guys hanging out with me here in beautiful Birmingham, Alabama. let's we'll do a quick. Hopefully the sim won't crash. Do a quick fly around. I think this is one of those MSFS sceneries. Can't remember where I got it. I'll look it up and I'll post a link in the description. But they did a pretty good job. It's like a pretty decent airport. It's Alabama Air National Guards over here. Of course, you got your terminal here. It's a pretty good size airport for what it is. I'm not quite sure what this area is. It's just hangars. Looks like a could be some sort of manufacturing point. There's a plane went around. Airbus A380. I bet they don't see too many of them here in Birmingham. But yeah, guys, that's gonna be it. Like I said, I hope you all have a great start to your week, and we look forward seeing you guys next time. Y'all stay safe out there. Take care of yourselves and each other. Make sure to check out our podcast, closetrafficpodcast.com. A lot of great shows we've done up there. But yeah, you guys take care. We will see y'all real soon. See ya.